Hey guys, how are you?
Guys, this is Chris. They are the ones who are stopping poachers from coming in.
You guys mean business, huh?
Yeah.
Very good.
These guys have to have a presence. They have to be known in the local area as guys you don't mess with.
We've got the two extra assistants here.
Come on, come on.
Hello.
We've got Spartacus and Dakota here.
So these guys are anti-poaching dogs?
Yeah.
German shorthaired pointers were bred to hunt. In the past, they might have indicated to shooters where some ducks were. Here, they indicate to shooters where poachers are.
They're doing what they were bred to do, which is pick on a scent and really follow it. Yeah. So from their point of view, it's not like they're hunting poachers. It's like they're playing the world's best game.
Yes, yes. Watch out. You might see something happen here. Look. See there?
So that's the reward.
So we use this little ball, and the game is basically that the poacher has the ball. Obviously, he hasn't got the ball, but he has the ball to them.
And they really want to retrieve
that
ball.
And they really want to get it. She really wants it.
Knowing how useful these guys are to the whole patrol, do they ever get targeted by the poachers?
They're not there to attack. They're there to find. If there's ever a contact, the dogs will be pulled away straight away.
Yeah. All right. See you soon, guys.
Most poachers do their work at night or in the wee hours of the morning. And so tomorrow, at dawn, I'm going out on patrol with his anti-poaching unit as their medical veterinary support.
All right.
The poaching of wildlife is a brutal thing, and the animals that survive often have their lives hanging by a thread.
Okay.
So to be on the front line and to be able to attend to any animals that have been injured, that could be life-saving. But also these dogs, if they're targeted by the poachers, then we can hopefully save their lives as well.